Hey, Facebook friends, it's Natalie Critchley. Today is Thursday. It's Travel Tip Thursday. I want to dedicate this travel tip to my trip to Dulles Airport last evening, to participate in the welcoming of American World War II Korean military veterans who have served our country with pride and dignity and honor. They participated in a program called the Honor Flight Program, and that gives them an opportunity to come to DC and see the memorials and to spend some time with fellow veterans. It's a really cool program. I have seen it in action while I was at the gate at Dulles, the welcoming of another flight that had come in months ago, and it was just so heartwarming. I mean, you get emotional, right? Get all teary. I mean, these people put their lives on the line, so many years ago. And it was awesome. And it was really cool to see their experience as they're being wheeled by in their wheelchairs, some still walking, interact with the young people. There were two groups of young people, young middle school, young men and young women, middle school age, with their mothers in line, cheering, telling them how proud they were of them. It was just, I can't even explain it to you. You have to come out and try it. I'm going to put the link below. They're taking this summer off, so it's just too hot here in DC. They'll be starting the program up again in the fall. And if you'd like to participate and come out, would love to have you come with me. I want to thank Jim again for the invitation. It was awesome. Thank you so much. I will be back again in the fall doing this. I just think it's something so worthwhile. And these people are so deserving of a hero's welcome. So I'll put the link below. If you need more information, don't hesitate to call me and reach out. So I'll also post some more pictures. So check out my post from yesterday. I'll post a couple videos later on today. And so you can see what was going on. That's it for now. Have a great Thursday, and we'll see you next week. Next week, we're talking about Alaska. Take care.